Hey everybody, it's Funny Bunny, and like I said, I'm going to be posting a side let's play of... Just wait a sec. Okay, it's a game by Capcom. Okay. Ooh, and it shows a picture of some robots. Man X Collection! I think it's one of the best games in games. So let's start off with Mega Man X. Okay. I'll show that later. I'm not good with the introduction. Okay. Okay. So, we start off. A button is jump. B button is shoot. Later in the game, X is something. Okay. Here we go. Okay. This is only gonna have, like, maybe four episodes, I think. That's why I'm only doing it on Tuesdays and Fridays. No, Mondays and Fridays. See, I'm on par like 80 of Pikmin 2, so I decided to just start this LP. This is gonna be probably the longest Let's Play in the history of Let's Playing. Go. Now, this game, you'll never want to turn turbo on anything, okay? I'm just gonna say that's not a good idea. Because, see, you need to charge up your shot by holding B, and if you hold B and it's on turbo or something, then it will just make the game really hard. You won't be able to charge up your shot. Cool. Okay, so, let's just do this. Whoa, I was looking away from the screen for like a split second, and that has to happen. I didn't die. Where's my those things are their life pel. Sorry, change. Oh, what? Jeez. Going to turn down the volume because it was a little loud. You could probably not even hear my commentary. Oh, it's one less life, I guess. Hey. So anyway, that thing that fell behind the pole, that's a life. That thing was not a life. Lives are really hard to get. It looks like Man's head, or X's head. There are life. There's those things that look like a filament are little life pellets that give you some life. The bigger ones give you more life than the little ones, but yeah. I'm not really I'm trying to speedrun, but don't make fun of me if I'm not even very good at it. And this battle, don't think he sucks at this battle or anything, okay? Because you're meant to lose this battle. You're supposed to. Okay. I'm just gonna be stubborn and try not to. Don't come after me. Whoa. Ow. Jerk. Jerk face! Ow. No! Oh well. You know, I probably didn't set the world record for how long you can stay away from him, but...
I think I have a pretty good camera angle. I think you can see it about as well as I can. Oh, come on! Why do you need to say that, Mega Man? Seriously, what the heck? Oh well. Okay.
I don't really read the text. I just keep skipping. It's all drama. I don't need drama. So yeah, I'm doing all 6 Mega Mans and maybe the 7th one. I don't have the 8th one. Oh! Oh, I think. Okay. Personally, I'd go here first. I really don't like, I really don't like it when I have, like, 15 minute videos, because I'm not a partner to YouTube. And so, why I don't have 15 minute ouches. See, I'm not a very good YouTuber, that's probably why. Well, hey, what's wrong with you? Seriously, drop bombs? You don't need to do that. Oh, see, I just got a life because it was his head, you know? Hey, excuse me. Hey, not cool. Not cool at all. You suck. Oh, yay. Hey. Why do you hate me? Oh. This is a capsule. So you've come. Well, here. Okay, these things give you powers that, that if you find them, then you get whatever power that it has inside of it. This capsule, on the other hand, is actually, like, just right in front of you, you know, so it's kind of hard not to get it. Well, it's impossible not to get it when you come here. And try to beat Chill Penguin. See, you press X to dash. Hey, die. Shoot his neck. Die, 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 die. What time is it?
7.
Time goes by so fast. Now, I'm gonna call this probably a speed run. Because it's only gonna have like 5 episodes, I'll bet. This is not post commentary either. Okay, let's do that. Yeah, a charged up shot does more damage than a regular one does. Whoa. Chuck him out. And he's gonna slide. This is, I think, the easiest guy in the game. I mean, the X-Buster does so much damage to him. Now, each enemy has a weakness. There are 8 enemies in stage select. Yeah. Shotgun eyes. Now, this guy hurts him, but you're gonna want to kill this guy before you kill the other guy. Storm Eagle. Gotta start. Okay. Hey. Now the thing about this game, the controls are just so messed up sometimes. Okay, now we have an S tank, I believe they're called. They increase your max life. See how it kind of increased my health bar? There are 8 of those. In every stage, there is one. These things are annoying. They just grab you for no reason. Whoa. Okay. Let it do that. Then you want to come up here. And then get that. That's an E tank. They hold life, like, if you're low on life, and you're about to die, you know, then they score life for you, so, you know, you don't die. Ow. Oh, that was a lucky jump. Okay. I'm not gonna attempt another lucky jump. I don't believe I can do it. I'm trying to go as fast as I can. You know, this video's getting kinda long, so next time on Mega Man X, then we will be getting an upgrade that's over here. See you guys next time. Bye.